existence next year. Today they have over 1,000 students. St. Faustina was a Polish nun who founded the Divine Mercy movement. After 30 years of renting out spaces, the parishioners dedicated a new $8 million church in Lombard in the Diocese of Joliet.
Polska Szkoła imienia Faustyny Kowalskiej w Lombard, założona w 1998 roku, dzisiaj skupia przeszło 1000 uczniów i